going up to the departure area of Clark International Airport. So, nandito na tayo ngayon sa Clark International Airport. And as you can see, ang dami na nagbago because the last time I've been here was 10 years ago. So, ngayon, very posh. Ang ceiling, as you can see, made up of wood. And napakaganda ng design. So, the design is aesthetic. And yeah, malawak. Nasa third floor na ang departure area. Dito na rin yung mga check-in counter. Kabilaan yan, meron. So, malaki na talaga yung pinagbago niya because before, nasa ground level lang ang departure. So, ngayon, marami ng mga airlines na dito na nanggagaling at lumalapag sa Clark International Airport. So, there, kain muna kami, nakakagutom. So, it was only 2 hours from Manila, from Trinoma, P2P, until here, Clark International Airport. Hey Wanderers! Nandito tayo ngayon sa boarding gate ng Clark International Airport. So, nakatapos na tayo sa immigration. So, thank God! So, after immigration, so nandito na tayo sa boarding gate. And as you can see, bagong-bago pa yung Clark International Airport departure area. So, third floor to. Okay, so story time muna. So, nandito na tayo ngayon sa boarding gate. So, meaning, nakalagpas tayo ng immigration. So, ano nga ba yung mga tinanong ng immigration officer while interviewing us? So, as a family, hindi na kami nag-separate. Isang immigration officer na lang. So, first, tinanong si Mister. Tinanong ako, ano daw yung mga purpose? Of course, travel. Tatrabaho daw ba kami? Of course, the answer is yes. And ako, tinanong kung pwede daw bang makita ang letter of leave of absence. So, I've clarified na it's only through email. And ano ba yung position ko sa trabaho? So, sinabi ko naman sa kanila. And then, ayun. All good naman after that. So, ayun na, picture na kay Mister, picture na kay anak. So, ngayon, okay na kami. Nandito. Si anak ay, ayan, nagre-relax na lang sa gilid. Ayan, relaxing na lang siya. So, ayun guys, update ko na lang kayo kung ano yung mga happenings pagdating natin ng Taiwan. Bye!